Hi guys! This weekend, Leona will turn 3 whole years old, and to me, it's unbelievable. I can't believe she's been in for 3 years, but I can't either remember a time when she wasn't here. And it has been such cool and rough 3 years. Finally, we live where we will live, hopefully for all her birthdays. I am very stressed at the moment. I'm about to hit the wall, I think. I just have had so much. My Leona was so sick this week. She hasn't been able to eat or drink because she's had blisters her entire mouth and throat, and she started to get blisters on her body and has had a really high fever and everything. So it has been a hectic week. I actually would have her birthday party this Saturday. She turns 3 on Sunday, and I was going to have her party on Saturday. But I actually cancelled it because I feel like I can't do that right now. I'm just so tired and shaky, and my pulse is really high, and I don't want to hit the wall. So I'm gonna have her party later this summer when I have, like, in Sweden we have the right to be free from work for 4 weeks every summer, and this year I will. So I will be off work for 3 weeks, then I will work for 1 week, and then I will be off work one more week, which is very good. But it will be a harder year for me this year because I didn't work as much as I do now the entire last year, so my salary will be a little bit lower. But next year I will have my full salary for those weeks, so that's awesome. I love that system in Sweden. But when I'm gonna be free for a little time this summer, which means that I can have the party later when I have more time to figure all the stuff out, bake cookies and everything. So I didn't want to push myself through that, and also Leona has been so sick this week, so I felt like I'm gonna do it small. But I'm gonna bring you along, and I'm gonna do a weekend vlog. This is not, it's Wednesday now, so this is just the, like, preview of it. And I am gonna show you something. Like, Carl, you know Carl, he's so sweet. He wanted me to buy some gifts from him to give to her, so I'm gonna give them to her before her birthday, because I don't want to give Leona too much at one day, because I think she will get too overwhelmed, and I never thought I would ever be able to spoil my kid, but she gets pretty spoiled with when I have such nice people around me. I'm gonna show you what she will get from Carl. She will get this. It's not a doll, but it's a chair for the doll that you can attach to the table. She loves playing with dolls and playing house, like play in her kitchen and do stuff. So she will probably put some stuffed animals in this chair and everything too. And then she will get this really cool baby born tub that can actually, you put in water here and then water comes out so it can shower too. She will absolutely love that. Everything with water she loves. And to match that, she will get the baby born sink, a little toothbrush, which is pretty cool. And there you see the camera. I think it's so cute. I would never be able to buy this for her. And also she will get these fake Paw Patrol dudes, because these are dog friends, not the Paw Patrol, but they were much cheaper, so I bought them instead. She will never notice the difference, and they're really big. I didn't think they were going to be this big, but pretty cool. So thank you, Carl, for making me being able to do this. And I'm gonna put in a little videos when she plays with them or whatever, maybe when she opens them, I don't know. But I just wanted to show you because maybe she will play with this even if I didn't show you when she opened them. So I just want you to know those are from Carl. That's very sweet. And I'm so down and out, and I really need to clean. I need to clean, I need to clean, I need to clean. And I'll talk to you during the week and the weekend, I guess. Peace. Damn, I'm mad. Because I was gonna bring you along while I did the cake filling. Oh, my feet hurt so much. So today I'm gonna do the cake filling, and I'm gonna fill the cake tomorrow night, when Leona is asleep. And then Saturday night I'm gonna do the decorations and put the buttercream and everything on it. So maybe I won't forget to show you then. I'm not really done. I feel really bad today. It's been a really rough day. I'm not gonna go into why, because it's just TMI. But I do not feel well today. So I'm sweating and everything is hard. But what I'm gonna do, I will start doing some white chocolate filling, and now I'm doing some blueberry fluff. So here I just have some blueberries that I like squeezed, and also sugar, And I guess that's what I put in. Now I'm gonna put in some vanilla powder and some cream cheese. And then I'm gonna put in some gelatin, I don't know, to make it firmer. So that's how you do the blueberry. And the white chocolate, you have cream. Oh, I'm gonna put cream in here too. But in the white chocolate, it's like cream, white chocolate, obviously, that you melt together. And now it's in the freezer. And when that's done, I'm just gonna, I just think I'm gonna put some cream in it. And then that white chocolate fluff is done, and this will be. So it will be two layers. I can almost not talk today. I'm red of my vitamins. It's Friday the 8th. Let the original weekend vlog begin. I know I already have filmed some stuff, but this is where the actual weekend starts. So I'm gonna go to work soon, in about 1 hour and 20 minutes. So before that, I will have to try to do some cleaning of the things I did not have the time to do yesterday. But I do not feel good. I want to vomit, and I'm very weak for reasons. And so we'll see what I have the time to do, I guess. I want to faint or vomit or whatever, as usual with me. But I'm going to hang a light here, and this is another thing I can do before I need to eat something. To go to work in about an hour. This is so dusty. This was in Leona's room, but it gives almost no light. It doesn't give light at all, and because you see it's so shielded with all the things. So it covers up the... Where do I have that? It covers up most of the light, like the lamp shield, whatever it's called. It's covering all the light, so I need a better light here. But I don't have a light, so this will be better than no light. It feels better when you sing while you work. It will get also people will walk into it. It gives more light than nothing, I guess.
Wow, tror du det dit? Du fötna det. Det har du fått av Carl.
Mamma.
Vad är det för något? Rider? Man måste ju säga tack om man har fått någonting, visst?
Tack!
Du får säga tack, Carl!
Tack, tack!
Thank you, Carl!
Tack,
tack! Sky!
Marshall!
Vad var det?
De hovar mig i min natt.
Leona just got her first gift from Carl this Friday evening. So we're just playing with them a little bit. It's these Paw Patrol things, and she does not realize they are fake at all. She loves them to pieces.
Ring around the rosy, a pocket full of posies. Ashes, ashes, we all fall down. Ring around the rosy, a pocket full of posies. Ashes, ashes, we all fall down.
He's getting another one from Carl this Friday. Little chew on this a lot bigger doll. It did not work so well.
Mm-hmm. Hope we're taking care of our baby.
Where's this maniac going? Do you want to rest in the couch? What do you want to do? Nothing? Okay. You're cute.
Hey.
You're a cutie pie, you're a cutie pie. Her answer to everything these days are no poo.
No, bye, bye.
No poo poo is what she just said. I'm so happy you're here. You're so glad to have. Also, when I sometimes talk in the vlogs to Leona. I usually do, so I don't have to stop. Oh! You squashed me! You squashed me! I usually... I'm doing it always, but I'm telling you now, so you understand. Sometimes I talk to her in Swedish like this. Vad gör du, Leona? And then I say right after, what you doing, Leona? Or the opposite, I might say, what you doing, Leona? Vad gör du, Leona? So she understands me and you understand me. And I don't have the energy to cut all of that out and also subtitle everything.
I love you. And it's good day.
So when you hear me say a Swedish sentence right before or after the English sentence, just keep in mind that what I'm saying is the exact same thing. Also, when she tells me something in Swedish, I might be saying what she's saying in Swedish in English. Are you very tired?
Mama.
You're jättetrött. Are you very tired? Like that. You want to put makeup on you? Vill du sminka dig?
Yeah.
You crazy. Du är tokig.
Nej, mamma. Jag gör det dig.
Okay, we can do that. I might do a video where my toddler puts makeup on me at some point because that would be really fun. Oh, here you go. Here's a mirror. Can I say a mirror? Mirror, spegel. This is for your lips. Lips?
Lipstick.
Yes, lipstick. Lipstick på engelska, lipstick. Put your lipstick on. Which color is it? This is red, yes. It's no color, it's a lip gloss. Lip gloss. The world that tries to steal our hope. To make us numb, but our love has overcome, and you, my dear, you are my.
look into your eyes, love overflow, I'm never letting go. All my life I give to you, love breakthrough, I'm never letting go. Never ceasing, our love grows ever increasing, I won't let you go. Hearts of fire, through and through, follow me, I'll follow you, we will pursue everything together do. Tests and trials, love renew, yeah, we've made it, we've always been proven true, we've always been proven true. Still the one that tries to steal.
It's time to fill the cake, and then it's gonna be in the freezer for until tomorrow night. And tomorrow night I'm gonna decorate it and like spackle it with buttercream, and I'm nervous for that, but still it will be fun. It wouldn't be me if I didn't make a huge mistake. I thought, I don't know, I did the white layer first, which I shouldn't have done because the blue layer was much heavier, so all the white fell out. And the white is more delicious than the blue, so now I'm scared that it will not be enough white, and now I ruined the cake. Well, you know, that's me. I ruin everything. Shine so bright, be the light of a new creation. If the world is a stage, better start the show. 7, 8, 9, 10, ready, set, let's go. Turn it on, turn it up. Are you ready to find your way? 'Cause every day is a new day. Good morning, people. It's the day before birthday. And she is now drawing with her little Paw Patrols. Is that Zuma? Ritter Zuma, ne? It's gonna draw them, I think. It's a little bit shy when I play with her with different voices. And here we have the chair with the doll. Has been eating breakfast here, some muffins and stuff. So much fun, and she's excited because today she will get that one and that one. Where you going, Woody? Bo and Woody on the road. Bo Peep, you gonna say bus? Ska du rädda bus?
Nej, bara lotsen bus.
Whoa, there's Toy Story. She doesn't know that tomorrow she will get Woody and Bullseye from Grandma. And from me she will get Jesse and Mr. Potato Head. I'm glad she doesn't understand English. But she has wanted Woody. Every time she gets a gift she's like, is it Woody? I'm like, no. She's a Toy Story nerd. Are you a Toy Story nerd, Leona? Let's go to Toy Story. Is he heavy?
Yes.
Told her she can get the gifts when she cleaned this up, like the gifts from Carl. And she put all the pens in there and then she just tossed them to the floor again. So I said, you know the drill, when you clean the floor and the pens, you'll get them. But then she started playing, so I'm happy as long as she's happy. What is she doing now? What you doing? What you doing? Oh no, Buzz Lightyear is haunting me! I am scared! Ah, don't put laser on me! Ska du sluta lösa med din arm då, Leona? Oh no! Don't let no one push the laser button! Nej, 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 nej! Då, då! I'm Zerg. No. Whoa. Leona wanted me to be Pippi Longstocking with her clothes, so I can't move my arms. Här kommer Pippi Longstrumpsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppsloppslopp which is really cool.
Your toy.
Bus is cleaning up.
Your toy. Yeah.
Yes. Red. Och vad heter det på engelska då? Orange.
Orange.
Green.
Orange.
Green.
Och lila.
Purple.
Lila.
Ja, purple. Lila, purple. Brown.
Blue.
Blå. Blue.
Blue. Då kör du svart.
Okej.
Och lila. Och du ska. Och det blåa.
Okej, another one from Carl. Say thank you, Carl.
Jag kan inte.
What can it be? Wow! Toothbrush, tandborste till din docka. Look.
Jag har fått mina tänder. Okay, I like.
That's for the doll. Det är för dockan, Leona. Det är dockan. Say thank you, Carl.
Thank you, Carl.
Okay. So, cleaning Robert's head. Wait. She needs to open this because she wants Robert to take a swim in that little tiny pool. Yeah.
Och det är på vatten. Och det är på vattnet då. Och det är på vattnet.
We're gonna put water in this. Wait. Wow! Det funkar! It works! Oh, inte på golvet. Not on the floor, Leona. Yes. We have the ducks. And she wanted the baby duck. Yeah, good. Thank you so much, Carl, for giving her these nice toys. I would never be able to buy them for her if it wasn't for you. I'm red because of my vitamins, so you don't think I'm very sick. She loves them, and I knew she would. So thank you so much. That was very sweet of you. And tomorrow she will get my gifts and Grandma's gifts. So now, Robert, Leona, the doll things, and I will play a little bit. And I'll talk to you later. Ma, can you please say thank you so much, Carl?
Thank you so much.
Almost. Yay!
I bought the peanut M. Then I bought that. Toys all day, except for when we actually went to a pool, because it's such a cute thing. But here in the town where I live, they have it's called the Little Heart, that is like an organization for people that does not have a lot of money, like families, for the kids. So I got a gift card for a season ticket for both me and Leona, and also for Tobias when she's at him, to go swim at a pool all summer. Like, we get to go there for free every day if we want to. We haven't had the time to go, and Leona is finally well, but she still has like red spots and a few blisters on her hands since she was sick. She does not contaminate the water so other people get sick, but other kids shouldn't be like close to her, and she can't like touch another kids. She's now asleep, and I'm gonna start doing the rest of the cake. I hope it will turn out good. And she was so cute, and I actually started crying when she was about to sleep, because I told her, like, tomorrow is your birthday, you turn 3 years old, and she looked at me with the biggest grin on her face, and she was like, yeah, and tomorrow all my friends will be here. And I was like, I'm sorry, Leona, but they won't be here, because you know you have been so sick this week, and you have all those spots and the blisters, you know, so they can't come. And she looked at me and she said, but only Levi can come and give me a hug. And I would have to give it to her that no, he won't probably not be here, because I know Erica is really scared they will get her sickness, because it was really rough for her. She couldn't eat for 3 days, and if Luva were to get it, or Leva, it wouldn't be fun. It was crazy. She had such high fever, and like her mouth. She is well, but if she's close to the kids, they can get it. So I understand they don't want their kids to go through it, but it kind of sucked. It was sad, because she really wanted to play with them, and I didn't think she would even like think about it. So
And when I said, Leo, I can't come either, she was like, oh, mom, now I'm sad. I see, I wanna cry because this is like the first birthday she actually understands the thing about friends coming to a birthday party. And it's not like it's not sad really, like she will get presents. She'll get such good gifts today, she will get gifts tomorrow, and grandma and grandpa will come here and give the gift. So it's not like she's, oh, poor little baby. But it's sad when she thought that at least Levi will come, because she's so in love with Levi, and he's like a little bit more like want to keep his distance, like he's an annoying little sister. But she really loves him, like she talks about him every day, all day, and it's hard for me to explain for her, like, he doesn't want hugs. She often says, why doesn't Leo want hugs? And I'm like, he just doesn't, like, you can't force yourself on someone. But this was even sadder, like, she wanted to get a hug from Leo on her birthday.
It's your birthday. Happy birthday. It's your birthday. Happy birthday. The sun will shine, the flowers bloom, the birds will sing a song for you. Happy birthday to you. It's your birthday. Happy birthday. It's your birthday. Happy birthday.
Yes, I have to be happy with this one. I don't have the energy to do more because I need to decorate this place before she wakes up tomorrow. But I'm actually pretty happy. I had to push bus down a lot because it fell all the time. But I think she actually gonna love this. She's gonna be so happy. She's only 3 years old, so I don't have to... Like, we have some faults, but she will never care about that, so... Yay! So tired now. It is 11 p.m. and I just want to sleep, but I just did the last things. You see the rocket balloon and the three took the breath out of me. Then I did these cardboard Toy Story figures and put some things on there. I did some balloons. I did the pig. I love it. And also in this one is like some fake salad for a kitchen. Here we have Mr. Potato Head, and here we have Jesse as a doll. And this is actually Carl's last gift to her, and that is the Sing 2 movie. And I'm gonna give it to her in the morning. Hopefully I will remember filming it. I will give it to her in bed.
I'm just so happy about this. Did you like it? I did. Good night.
Hey, idiot!
Happy birthday! Happy birthday! From Carl, the last gift from Carl this morning. Also, this shirt she got from Carl, actually, a while back.
Yes.
You can do it, you can do it. I wonder what it can be. What was it? Sing too! Yeah, I don't know the name. That's John. Who's that? Vem var det? Vem var det?
Realized that I never told you what happened. So okay, it's August 27th as I'm editing this, so I'm very slow putting out this video. But what happened was that I talked to my mother about Leona was being sad and all that, and she said that she and grandpa would come to her party and they would bring Gabrielle and Theodore, that are her cousins, because they have been sleeping over at grandma and grandpa's, and it was okay for them to come to me for their father and mother. And also Erica and Levi came because Leona was well and she would probably not give it to them because the blisters were not leaking or anything. So they actually did come to her birthday, and she got really happy about that, and it was a really great day.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Leona. Happy birthday to you.
Ett flertalet leve för barnet, leve dig.
Hurra, 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 hurra! A good day today, right, Leona? We have had such a good day. She got Woody from grandma, she's playing, she had a hoot. So like two aunts came and three cousins and grandma and grandpa, and that's like more than some people have, but we have such a big family, so to us that's
very few people in our family, but she had so much fun and I'm so glad she got a party, because I was so heartbroken last night when she told me that she was so sad that she couldn't have a party. So she had really so much fun, and now I'm so tired, so we're gonna go to bed.
And there, my friends, that's the end of Leona's birthday week, and I'm sorry for a very long vlog. I'm sorry that it's long overdue. It took a lot of hours to edit this, and I have been beat. Might talk to you about it sometime, but I'm gonna end this here so you don't get blisters in your ear and eyes. I love you very much. I hope you enjoyed this. Let me know your favorite part of the video. And yeah, Leona is 3 now, and it's crazy, and she's the best ever. I love her, and I love you. Please subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye!